Very good morning students. Today we are going to start with division of decimals. So division of decimals by 10, 100 and thousands. So let's start. So we are taking the example, like we have example 32.16. So when we divide a decimal by 10, we shift the decimal point one place to the left. So what will be the answer then? Yes, answer will be 3.216. Now we have a yes, so we can say also this one, you can also do it in this way. Whenever you just change decimal into fraction, so after that you can change fractions into decimal, so answer will be same only. And when we divide the same number with 100, then we will shift the two places to the left. So you can see here, now we have answer 0.3216. In same way, if we divide the same number with 1000, so what will happen? Yes, then we will shift the decimal point three places to the left. So then what will be the answer? 0.03216. So let's take an example. 2 less than a dozen oranges cost rupees 180.7. So what is the cost of one orange? How we can find this one? So let's start. Number of oranges 12, because 1 dozen is equal to 12. So 12 minus 2 is equal to 10. So cost of 10 oranges now. So what is the cost? That is given already. So the cost of 1 orange. So if we find the cost of 1 orange, so in that case we will divide with 10. So then what will be the cost of 1 orange? Yes, cost of 1 orange is 18.07 rupees. So students, in this way we will do the division in decimals. Thank you.